Here are three One Piece characters that I think will die before the end of the series. First up is Blackbeard. He's just a guy that I think has to go in order to wrap up all the loose ends in the story. Second up is Akainu. I think Akainu will either be taken down by Luffy or the higher-ups in the world government. And finally, the last one is Shanks. I think the final battle to obtain the One Piece is going to come down to Luffy versus Shanks.